NBC10's Miguel Martinez-Valle live for us in Center City with more on that part of the story. Good morning, Miguel.
Hey, good morning, Ann. The law expert we spoke to about this leak says there are two major takeaways. First, leak itself puts the process of how the court works and how the justices trust each other into jeopardy. But also, if the draft becomes the majority opinion, well, then that is going to, of course, put abortion rights, give that to many states to decide, and severely could limit the way